A man in Kent is being charged with second-degree murder just 13 days after being released from prison for another offense. Court documents say that Philip Frazier had trouble adjusting to life out of custody and beat his roommate to death over the noises he was making opening a candy wrapper. Documents also say that Frazier said he knew this would happen and that he was going back to prison for the rest of his life.